According to The Hollywood Reporter, HBO is in early development on a Game of Thrones spinoff series. Kit Harington is attached to reprise his role as Snow in the live-action show, which would take place after the events of Game of Thrones. Harington was nominated for 2 Emmys during his time on the popular series. Johnny Knoxville filed for divorce from his wife, Naomi Nelson, after 12 years of marriage. According to court documents obtained by TMZ, the Jackass star cited irreconcilable differences as the reason for the split, and he claims the pair have been separated since September 2021. The couple tied the knot in 2010 and shared 2 children. Tommy Lee left the stage after 5 songs during Mötley Crüe's reunion tour kickoff concert in Atlanta on Thursday night. Lee told the crowd he broke 4 ribs about 14 days ago and could not continue. Ozzy Osbourne drummer Tommy Clufetos stepped in and completed the show. This was the band's first time performing since December 2015. Lee later confirmed that Clufetos would be filling in on upcoming shows.